Okay, got a little quiz for you here. Which eccentric artist quit his day job back in January of 1978 as a geography teacher trainee to become a part of the Liverpool music scene? I'll give you another clue here. This guy was recently quoted as saying the only way he would agree to a Teardrop Explodes reunion is if no original band members were there, not even him. Yes, that would be Julian Cope. Now, here's something interesting. During the early 1980s, a super fan kind of attached herself to Julian Cope. She wound up touring Europe with him, and he became kind of like a father figure to her. In fact, he became such a father figure to her that her own father actually called Julian up on the phone and thanked him for taking such good care of his daughter. That super fan? You're not going to believe this one. It was Courtney Love. Yeah, Courtney Love.
Yeah, seems to have.